Good evening, my name is Swapnali. Welcome to today's highlights of Speed News Live 24. Let's have a quick look on worldwide highlights. Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced on Thursday that his mother Haribhan Modi has received the first dose of COVID-19 vaccine. The PM made the announcement on Twitter. The charred body of a mentally unstable girl who had gone missing from her residence was found from the village in Uttar Pradesh district. Police said on Thursday the body of a 17 years old was found in Kurideha village in a Balgaha area on Wednesday, station house officer Ravi Prakash said. Samsung India on Thursday said has set up a Samsung Innovation Lab at the Delhi Technological University that will focus on collaborative research and training. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee being allegedly attacked in a Nandigram on Wednesday was a pre-planned plot by her political adversaries, Trimul Congress MP Derek O'Brien said on Thursday. A complete lockdown has been imposed in Nagpur from March 15 to March 21 due to a sudden rise in coronavirus cases. Only essential services such as vegetable, fruits and milk shops will be allowed in Nagpur during the lockdown, which will remain in force till March 21. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Thursday blamed the centre for badly implementing the Manual Scavenging Act of 2013, a legislation aimed at prohibiting employment as a manual scavengers and rehabilitation of manual scavengers and their families. The National Eligibility Cum Entrance Test undergraduate examination will be held only once in the year and the date of the examination will be announced this week, confirmed the National Testing Agency Director General Vineet Joshi on Thursday said. You would think a word tiptoeing its way out of a coronavirus pandemic might lonely be a good news for governments and economics. Yet the consequent surge in the price of energy, metals and crops is highlighting the strength of some and the vulnerabilities of the others. Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray on Thursday said that the lockdown will be put in some places to tackle the rise in the COVID-19 cases in the state. Samajwadi Party President Akhilesh Yadav on Thursday accused Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath of taking credit for works done in an SP regime. Mahashivratri is being celebrated with a great enthusiasm today. Devotees are fasting and praising Lord Shiva to seek his blessings. Temples are decorated with the flowers. Mahashivratri has both a spiritual and scientific significance. The Aadhaar card has become one of the most important documents of Indian citizens as it is required for the several private government's works. Also, a citizen can avail of several subsidies and schemes by showing their Aadhaar. The notice for a Karnataka Anganwadi recruitment 2021 has been released to hire 170 workers and a helper post for a Bellary district. Interested and eligible candidates can apply for a job through online mode at the official site. Department of Women and Child Development have released the Karnataka Anganwadi. The government on Tuesday came out with the total number of beggars in the country. The figures were given by the Social Justice Minister Tharwa Chand Gehlot in a written reply to Lok Sabha. British Foreign Secretary Dominic Raab said on Thursday the proposed changes to Hong Kong electoral system would further undermine international trust in China. Former India cricketer V.V.S. Lakshman feels that Virat Kohli should play with the freedom in the upcoming 5-match T20I series against England, and the past couple of years Kohli has been playing the anchor role of the team in the shortest formats. However, the 32-year-old comfortably switched gears in the business. As a Prince Harry and Meghan's TV interview reverberates internationally, it's left the more than 50 million viewers grappling with the couple's claims of a rescue and a lack of support that Meghan says drove her to thoughts of a suicide. All the students who are appearing for the Kerala Secondary School Leaving Certificate exams this year have to be given an option to change their allotted exam centers by Kerala Prashiksha Bhavan. Indian Super League said FC Goa will host the Group E match of AFC Champions League at the Fatorda Stadium in Margao. The Asian Football Confederation on Thursday confirmed the venues for the ACL 2021 group stage matches after an extensive feedback exercise with its participating members' association. Amnesty International accused Myanmar's military government on Thursday for increasingly using battlefield weapons against peaceful protesters and conducting systematic deliberate killings. With this, we end up with today's highlights. Thank you.
तर अशाच ताज्या अपडेट्ससाठी स्पीड न्यूज लाईव्ह 24 चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करा आणि बेल आयकॉनवर प्रेस करा.